Do you know that nothing can collect from you? That includes no bill from the House of Congress, no bill sent in the mail from a corporation such as utilities or a store. No death can collect from you. No sickness, no disease, no discomfort, no rage, no anger, no sadness, no depression, no worry, no anxiety, no fear, no nothing can collect from you when you write up a security agreement and a commercial lien posted in the public record, and you fully understand what you just wrote. And what you just wrote is an agreement between you, your spirit, and your body, which is just another way of saying the agreement that you just wrote is an agreement between you and the corporation of Earth. That's just another way of saying it's an agreement between your thoughts and the manifested material world that we see, which is made up of trees, dirt, bugs, slugs, stars, suns, moons, astro belts, planets, men, women, children, elders, grandmas, grandpas, tomato plants, blackberry plants, carrots, cows, dogs, cats, rats, bats, mats, hats, farts, smarts, farts, carts, nodes, dodes, jocks, cocks, bunts, hunts, munts, flunts, and any other poetic rhymes that you can come up with, or however many books you have to write. It's just an agreement between spirit and body. That security agreement and that commercial lien is just an agreement between you and the corporation. A private agreement between you and your body. A private agreement between the most high brain and the lower animal brain. A private agreement between you and your ego. Many names, the same thing. And nothing can collect from you. And that includes death. Think on these things. A security agreement at its root says this: I, the living man, the spirit, am now talking to the lower brain, the corporation, the ego, the body, and I am telling the body that all accounts on this planet, all property, everything that I need to take care of myself is mine. They belong to me. I hold title. I deserve my share of the resources from Mother Earth. I am Mother's child. I get to suck the titty, enough milk that it takes for me to live comfortably. That includes wood, food, clothing, companionship, whatever it takes. And anybody that wants to try to collect any of my property is just another word for corporate body. Anybody that wants to collect anything from my corporate body must first pay me $750 billion in functional currency, silver or gold, or an unlimited amount, or any amount, smaller or greater, as I see fit. And then you must put a commercial lien, which is the enforcing gun. To back it up. That commercial lien is the gun. It's a paper gun. And it is much more powerful than a real gun. A real gun operates under the power of legal codes. A paper gun operates under the power of universal law, which is regulated by thought. And thought has the power to create and bring into existence anything necessary to enforce its free will, safe and peaceful position throughout all the universe. And the ultimate goal is to rehabilitate all pirates everywhere. Think on these things. Nothing can collect from your peace and well-being, your health, nothing. No pain, no fear, no worry, no anxiety, no death. So every time your ego, lower brain, wants to start to worry, fear, doubt, and unbelief, and tell yourself you're going to get sick and you feel pain and that you're going to die, you have to remind it. I have a security agreement on the public record backed by a paper gun called a commercial lien, which represents my bloodline of who I am, which is backed by my thoughts. And all those things trying to collect from you that run through your ego brain and try to attach emotion to you, you must remind them at all times that you are the king of the nation and you rule. And you are only ruling to help all these thoughts to be rehabilitated up toward peace. And you have trillions of thoughts known as citizen cells in your body that need to be rehabilitated, regulated by your superior thanking. Think on these things.